For the past 14 years, E.J. Johnson has been a deputy with the Forsyth County Sheriff's Office. He says a chance encounter last Wednesday in Winston-Salem.
I just had to react, because if I didn't, it might have been a serious situation.
Was his most surprising experience in his 14 years.
And I would think I would do it, not just being a law enforcement officer, but if I would just happen to see it on the street.
Deputy Johnson says he was here in the Mercy Seat Holy Church parking lot just doing some paperwork when he noticed a car pulled in right beside him. Within seconds, he saw a man and a woman hop out, and that's when that man started stabbing that woman. And within seconds, Deputy Johnson hopped out of his car and tackled the man.
The man Deputy Johnson tackled is this man, Gabriel Martinez. The incident report says the woman he stabbed is his ex-wife.
I had to assess it first. I said to myself, is this really happening? You know, it was, you don't see stuff like that every day. And for it to come to you instead of me going to it, it's different.
This story has been liked more than 5,000 times with nearly 2,000 shares on the Sheriff's Office's Facebook page.
Like I say, you don't hear about stuff like that every day. I mean, it's just, I can't put it into words. It's just something that happened and just something that needed to be done.